Well, they've got everything. If they take over coaching like everybody wants them to, there's not going to be anything left for the white people. I mean, all the players are black. I mean, the only thing that the whites control is the coaching jobs. Now, I'm not being derogatory about it, but that's all that's left for them. The black talent is beautiful. It's great. It's out there. The only thing left for the whites is a couple coaching jobs.
Yeah, maybe we need to get more black coaches, don't
you? Oh, it's all right with me. Okay, well, I'm sure that they'll take over that pretty soon, too.
Was looking for ya. Oh,
there you are. Playful as a kitten, strong as a bull elephant.
Ooh. Good Lord, man.
I don't buy the pig in the pole.
Oh, I carry on like a man.
If she buys him, he gonna find out tonight. She ain't no man.
You mean that white lady plays you with that nigga?
That's a German widder, and German ladies can never pleasure enough.
How much?
$3,500.
I give you $3,000.
I'll pay the price you're asking.
You are no gentleman trying to take the nigger from the poor widow woman.
For the use you crave to make of him, ma'am, I ain't letting you get him.
$4,000.
I'll pay more, $500 more.
$500.
Done.
I know what I want.
He likes the wonder whip. Let's blow it up right away. All right.
The black man.
He wants one in black, all right? Let's get
any color you want.
The black man.
He wants the black man. No. No, Eric. No, not today. Not now. Not never.
Yes.
But he's not at all. He's trouble. You see the mustache? I asked him to shave that.
That's right.
Mr. Morehouse, I really don't care.
But he is one of our cleaning people, Eric.
I want him.
He's not for sale.
Why not?
Because he's a person.
Daddy said anything I wanted, anything in the store.
You can't buy a human being, Eric.
Well, why not?
Because it's against law, isn't it?
Why, yes. Huh. Why black people?
Who knows? People want to change. Some people want to be stronger. Faster, cooler.
Black is in fashion.
But please don't lump me in with that. You know, I could give a shit what color you are. No. What I want is deeper. I want your eye, man. I want those things you see through.
This is crazy.
Melanin pigment, right?
Right.
Is so unbelievable, George. They use it in computer chips now because it has an ability to transduce electrical energy. Can you imagine this? It has this incredible ability to hold on to and transduce and manipulate electrons, electronic energy, and photons, photonic energy. It's a fascinating molecule.
How you feeling, Jake?
Hey, guys. Welcome to your new body, Jake.
Good.
We're gonna take this nice and easy, Jake.
And touch your thumb to your fingers?
Yeah.
Thumb to your fingers.
No problem.
That's good. I can see you can remember that one.
Got it.
Well, if you want to sit up, that's fine.
Okay, good. Just take it nice and slow, Jake. Okay,
Jake! Listen to me. You're not used to...
No, I gotta get out of these leads.
God damn it! Bring that!
Oh, come on, you ain't got no skills.
Yeah. Oh!
I don't even have to play defense on.
Hey, guys. Hey.
It's okay, I'll get him.
Jake, you have to come
Jake.
Back!
Jake! Excuse me.
Hello. Sorry.
Come on! Jake! We're not supposed to be running!
Oh, jeez. Sorry.
Watch it.
need that book. I mean, I want the book. And you, but if you make me choose, I'll kill you. I'll take the book.
Why? Why do you want it?
I grew up with it. I know its power. If you read it, then so do you. That's why they burned them all after the war. That's just staying alive is an act of faith. Building this town is an even bigger act of faith, but they don't understand that. None of them. And I don't have the right words to help them, but the book does. I admit, I've had to do things, many, many things I hate to build this, I confess that. But if we have that book, I wouldn't have to. I imagine how different, how righteous this little world could be if we had the right words for our faith. Well, people would truly understand why they're here and what they're doing, and they wouldn't need any of the uglier motivations. It's not right to keep that book hidden away. It's meant to be shared with others. It's meant to be spread. Isn't that what you want?
With all my heart and soul. I always believed that I'd find a place where this book belonged, where it was needed. I haven't found it yet.
How did your uneducated kind ever take Jerusalem?
Secolare.
Corrado, per piacere.